Welcome back for round two of Briefing 2.0. Why don't we start right in with the questions? Ningxi from China.
My name is Ningxi Xu, from the Central Bank of China, and sophomore here at GW. I have a short and simple question, which is how will the U.S. and China work together in the next 100 years?
Good question, and I think it's an important question for the future of the international system. Clearly, China is a rising power, and it's going to have a greater voice in the international system in the years to come. It has a large, significant population. It has a growing economic power. They're investing some of that growing economic power in greater military power, and along with that will probably come greater political and diplomatic influence. Now, it's an open question as to how China uses that political and diplomatic and economic and military influence in the years to come. It can either be a positive or a negative. Our hope is that by including China into the various international institutions and international agreements like the World Trade Organization, that will have a positive effect on how China develops. And quite clearly, the United States and China are going to have to work quite closely together in the years to come, in the decades to come, to help address the various challenges that are presented by the international system. You can look today at challenges like North Korea, like Iran. It's going to require a lot of cooperation in order to deal with those various threats. And North Korea is an issue for China as much as it is for the United States, if not more so for China, because it's in their neighborhood. So we'll see how those relations develop. Secretary Rice, I think on one of her last trips as Secretary of State, is going to travel to China in early January for the 30th anniversary of full U.S.-China diplomatic relations. I think that'll be marks an important turning point in American diplomatic history, and I think it's also an important moment to get a view as to how that relationship will develop in the years to come.